Good morning, all. This is your captain speaking. I shall be making a return of a sort, but completely different this time. The idea is completely different. So what I have in mind is actually to do something that is the counterpart, or in a way the opposite, to what Jordan Peterson has been doing. It's a long story. I can make it short, but my preference is to deliver a series of semi-formal lectures, much more formal than I've been doing on the site, much more structured. And what I want to address, maybe even point by point, is the, as I said, the counterpart to what Jordan Peterson has been doing. He has been doing a very good job of preaching to the majority, and he has been informing them to be secure in their mediocrity, their, you know, we might even say to some degree, anti-intellectualism or their quasi-intellectualism. They are to be secure and reassured in that. They are to actually embrace the situation where they may not be tops. But I think that the concept of mediocrity is quite a philosophical one, I do believe. I really, really do. I found out about it in Will to Power, in the tomes, the four volumes written by Friedrich Nietzsche. He has a very unexpected attitude toward mediocrity. It took me by surprise, and it actually restored my mental health very, very substantially to understand how mediocrity functions. So that's on the one side. That's on the side that would be you know, the identity really of the majority, or their proclivity really, to embrace a level of mediocrity is normal. It is fundamentally normal, and I think that there has been a push to try to restore a sense of normality, but interestingly enough, through the idea that you don't need to be special. But in other senses, that you do have the right to embrace a very a deep mediocrity. I want to lecture on the opposite plan and the opposite method, how to embrace excellence. What is excellence? How does it function? How do we differentiate excellence from mediocrity, and so on? And I think I can do that in 10 steps or 10 different points, 10 different aspects. Let's see how we go, because it's really very, very interesting. What is excellence? It doesn't have to be intellectual horsepower. It can be something else. So join me for that. I will continue to make preparations.